Hey guys, I'm Lauren Cosenza, professional makeup artist and beauty style expert.
Lauren Cosenza, Glamour Magazine style ambassador, is here with some tips to help.
Keeping it strictly beauty.
From petite to plus size, you can do the chunky man.
Love, love, love.
It's definitely for a confident woman who isn't afraid to try something new. And I can see the play to our beautiful model here.
Hi, I'm Lauren Cosenza, and we're backstage today at the Victoria's Secret 2011 fashion show.
If you don't think you can wear a trend, we're going to show you that you can.
I happen to think we both look pretty fabulous.
You say it's really important, too, especially when you're going to a holiday party.
Especially if you're showing skin. So whether it's sleeveless or backless or you're showing legs,
it keeps my fashionably beautiful skin picture perfect from head to toe.
Prepped your skin with Genifique so that it's flawless for the big day. The primer is Lavas Pro, and we use this primer to prep the skin before makeup so that the makeup glides on effortlessly and beautifully, and so that the colors that we apply will last longer and stay truer, so the color payoff is really there.
We're also going to add in one other shade, aptly called Fierce. It looks very fierce, right? It's
that.
A metallic gunmetal.
So no bridal beauty look is complete without waterproof eyeliner. So we have a Stila waterproof that we're going to add right into the waterline. It will instantly define the eyes and pop them, especially with your beautiful eye color.
Supermodels get transformed into angels. They have to have the perfect pouty lip. We're doing a really pale pink lip today.
It's called Lip Lover, and it's a lip perfector. It's a hybrid, so it's all the best of both a gloss, a balm, and a lipstick. You're definitely the bride and you're walking in. It's your moment, and I hope you have a wonderful wedding.
Yeah, I love this look.
Very fresh, very right now.
You can learn anything with makeup if you just practice a little bit. You can do any look. There's no technique that you can't break down, and you're really not alone. And while you might not have a celebrity makeup artist with you to guide you through the process, there's so much information out there. And it's really just having fun and playing and taking the time and being patient and picking up little tricks and tips along the way to build a beauty look that does feel right for you.
Now that's something worth blogging about.